Vamos, Bishop Westfield, for the Samaule President of Bishop Westfield. Vamos, no para en compa, on your way. Oh, vamos, oh, Bishop Papacona. Longing when we say to Eston Tegley. Obawo Norma. No Bishop. As his own Missel Ayena Panam Sante no Sapodake. Bishop Mbete. Ekameli Seliga Fentun Yanibuli. Kule Rapsiko, Kukubasi Ambe, Sate Safika Glemin. Haya Pansi Kuko, Elinye la Matala, Eban Dala Kuchi. Bawo Stanley Ndogo, Chetan Dimona, Buli. Nati sada safika ekadeshwani. I want to take this opportunity to greet all our friends and all the Methodist people gathered here on this very special day when we induct our brother, Bishop Andile Matutum Zimbete, to this office. And it occurred to me as I was preparing for this day that the passage from Luke is appropriate for what we are gathered here to do. In Luke chapter 12, verse 54 onwards, the Lord Jesus says, when you see a cloud rising in the west, immediately you say it is going to rain. And indeed it does rain. And when you see the south wind blows, you say it is going to be hot. And indeed it becomes hot. Hypocrite. You know how to interpret the appearance of the earth and sky. Amen. How is it that you don't know how to interpret the present time? I try to imagine what requests Bishop Mbete must have been struggling with God with over these last few days. Second selling danum panegiso. Wake ejijisana no tipo. Jengemini Gayago, a city and Nabu Yega Wambe, with only Sigale. Ifuna Ukuba, Sigale Loni, Anokba, we are Isela Buchiko, Kalum Zuzu. Mondo yam yabuyumfa Yaya Punyada Anka 1984.
Amen.
Simisela Umfunsumbete Webanda la se KK Nwana Wazakele Ebay Eyo Bangum Fundiswelo Banda Esenza Intumayelo Yake Ogungena Gwelo Banda Lati Ilizwi Lakhe Elibuyela Kuye Namhlanje Cela Into Zikuphe Uthi Xa Ethetha Ngalo Mini Izicelo Zintlobontlobo Ntombi kaHerode noHerodiya yalinikwa ithuba cela into ndikuphe yajonga yabonisana nonina yathi ndiphe intloko kaJoha I recall that sermon that he preached in 1984 And I will give to you.
Amen. Amen.
And in that great sermon he said, some people, when they are given an opportunity by God, ask for the head of their enemy.
Amen.
And he went on and said, there was another man, Nehemiah, standing in the courts of